taking pictures of the moon. It's really low. And it's right over Toronto. And it's really close. And I know that's not the moon. It's around 5 in the morning. And this thing is not the moon. Definitely not. It's so low. I'm gonna back up to show just how low it is. It's real low. I've never seen it. I saw it low a week or so ago. Now it's even lower. I thought it was a light on top of a building. It's amazing how low it is. It's disappearing. That's real low. That's not even 1,000 feet. Maybe it's a couple of 1,000 feet, but it's about just the tidbits taller or higher up than the CN Tower. Now it's disappearing altogether. And it's not disappearing because of the clouds, because it's below the clouds. There's something else. It just vanished. There's not even clouds. It's in a cloud of some sort, but there's no clouds. It's clouds of the alien entities that make it up. That's no moon. That is not the moon. Oh, it's climbing fast too. It's moving up and down. That's why I'm losing it. Oh, that's something else. That's a large cluster of these things. That's no moon at all. The camera is not out of focus. It's just a cloud of them hiding it. Whatever it is there. Probably some spaceship. Either that or it's a huge cluster. It's a cluster around something anyway. Either it's just a cluster by itself, a very large one, or else they're clustering around some kind of a ship. Can't even see it when you come close. Yeah, it's definitely a cluster. And it's huge too. Wow. That's amazing. It's just barely over the city. I know it's not the moon because it's so low. I'm gonna just go over here. See if I, there's the oh man, there's the CN Tower, and there's a cluster next to that too, right in front. But anyway, that's the CN Tower. You can see how that tall that is. And then over here, what's supposed to be the moon is at the same height. Here, I got both of them in the picture. Keeps disappearing, and the moon doesn't do that. That's a huge cluster. Keeps moving. It hasn't stayed in one place for like even a minute. Keeps moving around. Just vanishes and appears at a different place. Let's see where it is now. Okay, it's moved off. Moved off to the right and got higher, and that's just in 5 minutes. The moon wouldn't be able to do that at all. That's some kind of a ship. It's real close. That's the moon. We're in big trouble. This gravity will pull it right down. Look at all those things flying all over. Talk about overpopulation. Unreal. Now you can see all the entities all over the place. They're all over it. This one's huge cluster. Huge cluster. The camera is in focus. There's nothing wrong with it. And that's that thing that's blurry. Not the camera focus. Well, this proves once and for all that the moon is a hologram. No doubt about it. Hundred percent. Definitely a hologram. Look at all those entities all over it. That's just one huge cluster. I could see a change of shape. Look at all those things. Wow. Now there's no cloud. That's clouds all down. Look at the size of it. That's a humongous cluster. Unbelievable. tune into a disc. You can't see it when you come close. It goes invisible. It's disappearing. There's another object over there. There's the other object. It's really bright. I'm gonna get a better position. That's a big cluster. That's a real one. That's no hologram. It's going right up to the balcony. Where did they go? Look at it go off in a flash. I'm not moving the camera, that's it. That's what's moving it. That's moving. Look at the size of it, it's right here. Real close. Close to the balcony. It just goes off so fast that I gotta look for it. There it is. It's going invisible. I wonder if it's gonna go over the balcony. It's turning red, it's pissed off. That's an upset one. It's only a couple of meters away. actually more than a couple of meters, but I feel like I could touch it with the camera. Yeah, go fast. I'm not moving the camera. That's a genuine UFO and a hexahedron cluster. Wow. Is it gonna come in or what? It's gone invisible. There it is. Wow. It comes in from everywhere. It's so fast. Is it right there or what? Where is it? Wow, it's all the way up there. Let's see if I can get the moon. I mean, the moon hologram. As soon as I come close to it, I can't see it. It goes invisible on me. Well, there's the moon. If that's what you can call it. There's a cloud of those things and it hides right in it. And there's the two of them. One on each side. Back out somewhere. The moon's on the right. That red light is the CN Tower. And the other thing is a small light somewhere over there. That's a huge cluster. One huge cluster. I'll have to lighten this up just to see how big it is. That is big. Well, if you can call that the moon, good luck, because I certainly can't. It's nothing like the moon. Look at it. It's steaming with these living things. They're still all over. there's the two objects. There's the cluster. Turned off my camera. Came here and turned off my camera. I wonder if my batteries are going. Came here and turned off my camera. It's a big one. Both objects are 10 kilometers from me. Yeah. It's big, you can see it with the naked eye, no problem. And they're not even that bright. Not like the other ones were. This one's stealthy. And being dark all the time, and so is the moon look-alike object, the imposter. Yeah, this thing's not happy. It's coming real close. But I think it's just a decoy, so I don't take pictures of the moon thing. And there they are, the both of them. So that's not the moon, it's not that much bigger than the cluster. I mean, look. And they're both very low. Let's see how low. Yeah. 2,000-3,000 feet at the most. Not high at all. That thing is surrounded by such a thick cloud of these living organisms in the air. You can't even get a picture of it. It just gets blurry when you come close to it. There's nothing wrong with the camera. I repeat, the camera is working fine and there's nothing wrong with focus or anything. It's just a cloud of them I can't get through. There's so many. You can see how many, they're all over. The two objects. The cluster is on the left, on my left, and the moon fake is on the right. It's over there. Gonna get a better position. I'm at 80x.